Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So tonight it's 5:39. Just about to go to the airport. Zoe's picking me up, my best friend. And we are going to go visit our best friend Alicia in Queensland. So just like a couple day trip, but of course I'm going to do a little vlog for you all. I just got everything packed. I'm just wearing like a, it's just a jumper, but I've just like made it like kind of off the shoulder, and then I'm just wearing like an off the shoulder top underneath it, and then just like leggings and Vans. Make sure that I'm nice and comfortable on the plane because that's what I like. But yeah, catch you guys later. So we made it on we made it to the airport in time. This is Zoe, she is my best friend. Yeah, we made it to the airport. It's like it's like just on 7 o'clock. If you're wondering if I overpacked, the answer is yes, I did. So there you go. We're gonna go check our bags and probably go get some food and then get ready to get on the plane.
Yes.
So we're here waiting for our gate and we ordered Macca's. And what did we get, Zoe?
Happy Meals.
We got Happy Meals. And I got chocolate milk. And we got nuggets.
You should slow-mo that.
I will.
I build my love like a castle in the sun. No one comes down, it comes tumbling to the ground when she speaks. It's a dangerous fantasy, sets me free. It's where I wanna be. She sets me free. Where I wanna be, she sets me free. Where I wanna be.
So it's our first full day here in Brisbane. I'm just with Ali and she's eating a risotto, and then her boyfriend James, and he's just eating a club sandwich on his phone. There you go. And then Zoe got fish and chips, and then I got this like little like stir fry thingy. I'm so excited about it, but we're just
so nice. Like, oh my god.
Oh my god, but so we're just having some lunch and then we'll go down to the hotel and do some stuff and whatever. But yeah, we got food.
What?
I can't show you better.
So we've just gone to the room. Zoe's already struggling to turn the fan off. This is our little bathroom. We've got like a little living area. Little TV. This is so sweet. And a little kitchen. And then this is Zoe and my room.
No.
Is the fan turning off?
Yeah, Alicia fixed it.
Oh, it's got the thing. Oh. No, it's got the thing there.
We were putting it to bed.
I was like,
this is Alicia and James's room.
No.
So we're putting off up there.
Far out. How do you feel in this situation?
Great. It's so nice.
What? Look at this little plane.
And then the valley is literally there. Like, yeah. We just have to walk there.
So we are just about to go out to the valley, which is like the whole clubbing area of Brisbane.
Yes.
But so pretty much this afternoon we just went to the shops for a bit. I went to Sephora. I got
Jacob's shirt.
Forever.
Everything Marc Jacobs.
Took so long.
I was like so contemplating it, but the Marc Jacobs foundation was on sale, so I was like, how can I not?
Yeah,
and
I
then
know.
Yeah.
Fully okay with me.
Thank you. And then like the blush was as well, so I was like, I have to get this also. So I got the,
like, not even a choice.
I didn't even have a say in it. My wallet was like, bro, do it. But yeah, so we went there, drove to our hotel, and then we went for a walk down to get some pizza, some drinks. We just had couple of, like, I don't know, Alicia and I had a drink, so I decided not to.
I'm gonna have shots before he goes, so. Yeah, I know, how unflattering is it?
This is Maddie's favorite song.
This song. Eyes are blue
in Malibu.
Next to you.
How nice are these
earrings
as well?
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh, but check these out though! Like, look at these!
Yes!
How sweet are they?
Snake earrings.
Okay, so I think I'm just gonna do a quick introduction. This is Alicia, and this is Zoe. And we have known each other since we were like 6 months old.
Ever. You've known me since birth. I've known you guys since birth. I'm the youngest.
So we're in mother's group together.
Yes.
And Alicia lives up in Queensland now, so we hardly get to see her. But Zoe and I decided to like take a trip up to see her.
God bless.
I know. And this is the first time that we're like going out together. So it's so exciting. And like, yeah. So I really hope you enjoyed this vlog after hearing that sob story of like our friendship and how it's so distant.
It's actually the worst.
Yeah. It really is.
But then like when we're together, I feel it's literally like we've never like left each other.
I know.
It's so nice. Yeah.
It's lovely.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, so I hope you enjoy the vlog.
Okay.
So I'm just wearing like this off the shoulder top because it's like long sleeve. So I'm like, I'll be nice and warm. And then I'm just wearing like this short denim skirt. Belt. And then just my little shoes because they're comfy. Yes, that's my little outfit video for you. I straightened my hair for like the first time in ever. And I just did my makeup. I'm just using the...
It looks beautiful.
Thank you. The Kat Von D metal matte palette in oak. And I don't remember the other color. It's like the gold color it's on. Let me get my makeup class skills out here and flash. So just these two, just a bit of a smoky eye because I learned all about it in class. Passed my assessment.
Yeah.
Then my lipstick, it's just like Max Factor, which I don't even know if that sells anywhere anymore, but that's I like it. So yeah.
I don't know about this angle. You still look great, but from a vlog point of view, I don't know.
Thank you.
Yes.
But yeah, so Zoe's just got on a little play suit, little boots,
that has jacket. Like scratches and scrapes on them.
Just kept her makeup nice and simple for this evening.
Yeah.
Very lovely. And Alicia's done some lovely liner.
Girl.
In her little jumpsuit, the sweetest little thing, and her boots.
And my NASA socks.
Yes,
gotta wear my NASA socks.
They're amazing.
But got that sent apart, like
basic bitch.
Yeah.
But yeah, so I'm probably just gonna go out for the night. I don't know how much I will be vlogging, so I'm just gonna like sign off now. Hope you enjoyed this day's vlog. It was very like average.
Chill.
Yeah,
but good chill.
beautiful.
Sunday today, this morning, what's the time, like
12:57.
So today we're pretty much just going to the shops. We're just gonna go and grab like some lunch or breakfast. I don't really know what it is because we haven't eaten yet, but I just got up and had a shower and that's why my hair's looking so rank. But yeah,
how's it?
I haven't even washed mine
in like three No, probably more than that. Like, if I'm being honest.
That's what dry shampoo's for.
Yeah. Actually, I need to get flower.
Oh,
yeah,
you can just use mine.
This is.
No!
Sew it back.
Oh, no.
I think she's calling it back.
Yeah. But so today, I'm just wearing my panic jumper, and it's got like the Panic at the Disco thing on the back.
Yeah.
And then just like ripped jeans and boots. Going a bit grungy today, but like not really.
I feel so out of it, like I'm wearing floral.
I know, but you look so sweet.
And you guys are like in black.
But see, Alicia's in like a little jumpsuit thing. It's the sweetest
one. Overalls thing. Again. Like, I don't think I own anything else.
I don't think you do either. Jeez. Okay, well, we're gonna go down to the shop, so I'll catch you guys later. Woo! I just got sushi, and the soya sauce is in like
a packet, like a plastic packet. I'm so annoying.
Oh, is it the heck you like flopped? Oh my
it's
god.
It's bubbling.
And then like with the two sushis, we got like a free aloe vera like, drink.
Let me try it.
Yeah? Sushi's good?
Mm-hmm. And I'm just waiting on some chips. Because I'm basic.
I am trying aloe vera water, I think. And I think it's going to be disgusting. But I'm going to give it a red hot crack. Oh god, okay. Actually the nicest thing I've ever tasted. No, I'm not even kidding you right now. You need to taste it. Do you want to taste mine?
Yes. Wait, here, I'll take this.
No, it's actually not what I expected.
It smells nice.
Yeah. That is not what I expected at all.
It's like a lolly.
Yeah, I know.
Is this healthy? How much sugar is in this?
I expected it to be disgusting. It's actually really nice.
It's got honey in it.
That's what it is. That's what makes it sweet.
For a second I thought it said lactose and I was like, geez.
Oh no. As if there would be lactose in it. No, that's actually so good.
Highly recommend this. Never seen it before. Like ever. And Zoe has her chips. And normal water.
Yeah.
So we just got our pasta. We like, where are we? What's it called?
Pasta.
And so we've just ordered like bolognese. I got fettuccine and they got spaghetti. But like they put a parmesan cheese thing on the table, which is absolutely brilliant because Zoe always feels uncomfortable continuously asking for parmesan cheese because she puts it on like layer by layer. But yeah, they like it came out so quick and it was like
we didn't even wait 5 minutes, I reckon.
Yeah, and we ordered garlic bread. And then we've also just got
it's pasta.
Yeah, true.
Oh my god, I just realized.
She met you queen, I ain't never let her go.
have to club with my baby. No, I have to club with my baby. Shh, I'm gonna get in
trouble. So we just went out to have dinner. We just got back to the hotel to drop off the leftovers at the room, and now we're going to go down to get some drinks and stuff.
Also stalking people on Snapchat. Like, don't forget that update.
Oh my god, it's so bad. Like, you can see everything that everyone does. It's ridiculous. It's going down.
I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's hang a night. It's been.
Damn. We're just at this little like cafe sort of thing. It's like hella cute. It's Pig and Whistle?
Yeah.
Yeah. And we got little drinks and we've decided that it's pretty much our friendship in a nutshell.
It actually sums us up pretty good.
Because Alicia got a beer, like a light beer. Zoe got a hot chocolate and I got an espresso martini.
Yeah. Actually, so, just so true. Random. Yeah. But like, it all pretty
it's
much
our personalities.
Yeah, in a nutshell.
Not that worked better than mine.
So a quick updated outfit, even though we've just got back and I'm about to get into my pajamas. I just curled my hair today because I'm feeling a bit fancy. But I'm just wearing my panic jumper that I've just like tied up. It's got, yeah, same thing in the back. And then denim skirt, and I chucked on these like mustard stockings because I've had them for years, but I've like never put them on.
Oh, I got it!
Zoe dropped her ring. But yeah, and then I'm just wearing my boots, but like, I got these little like shoelace gems and they're just like little beetle looking things, so I think they're really cute. But we're about to do like get into our pajamas and do some face masks and do like all those little girly things, so yeah. Just put some face masks on. I've just used the L'Oreal like green face mask, but Alicia and Zoe at the moment are just doing like Snapchat filters.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
mom.
Oh.
She can't
say it. Oh.
Just watch it. I can't move our face.
Wait, wait, wait. Wait, watch it, watch it. Something that I forgot to mention yesterday was we went to a couple of clubs as you would have seen. We went to Prohibition.
Yeah.
The
We went to the Empire.
Prohibition was the one with like
the glow sticks from the ceiling.
Yeah, that was
and
really
then the
cool.
Guy that plays the saxophone and then the burlesque dancers.
Oh, that was so cool.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. And while we were in there, we were waiting. So Alicia was waiting to use the bathroom. And what happened was there was this guy and his makeup was done like flawlessly. So I was like kind of staring at him and I was like, Zoe, look at how well his makeup's done. And I was just like looking at him like, and then he looks over at me and I was like, shit, he's seen me. And then he walks over and he goes, oh my gosh, I saw you recognize me. And I was like, your makeup is flawless. And he's like, oh, you're so sweet. And I'm like, is he a YouTuber?
You didn't even know who he was.
Like, I'm like, are you a YouTuber?
Just like, and then at that point, you can't even ask for his name because you've kind of just been
he
like,
just walked up. Yeah.
Exactly. And then even like, it came up and like, kind of gave me a hug. And I was like, I have no idea who you are, but your makeup looks amazing. So this first place that we went to was called Birdie's. And the reason that we went there first was because Alicia had previously been banned from going there.
I got a solid lifetime ban. I went to the valley, obviously, one time, and it was the first time that I went without my boyfriend, I guess, and I went on a girls' night with some friends, and if they're watching, they're gonna, like, laugh at me. I just remember it. But we were all in there. I was pretty solidly drunk at this point. Like, I probably would not get let in anywhere else. And I, like, order a drink, and my friend tells a joke, and I'm, like, holding my drink up, and I laugh so hard that I, like, smash my glass down on the bar table, and it shatters everywhere. And then security guard are pretty much like, you need to leave. And I was like, that is fair enough. I probably should leave at this point. But then, as they were dragging me out, they were like, you're banned. Because, like, I kind of struggled. And I was like, I don't want to go. And then, yeah, I got a lifetime ban. And then I came back about a couple of months later. And I was like, oh, yeah, am I banned, actually? Thinking that maybe they were just, like, saying that to make me not come back. But, no, turns out I definitely was a lifetime ban. And they have my name in a book. And they checked my ID. And I was allowed in. But then we went the other day. And I just didn't tell them. I was like, I just gave them my ID because I figured they wouldn't, like, look my name up, like, because then they'd have to look everyone up.
Mm.
And then we got let in.
Yeah.
And I'm happy now because they play High School Musical there and I didn't want to get kicked out.
They didn't play
High School Musical that night. But
they played Miley Cyrus.
Yeah.
It was really good. They played,
like solid bangers and throwbacks as well, like a good mixture.
Yeah, it was really good music.
Yeah, and then that guy gave us another shot because he wouldn't do it. And he's like, he turns up a shot. And I was like, are you going to make me pay for it? And he's like, well, he fully made me pay for it.
But the thing is that he still gave us, like, there was extra in the bottom of the bottom of the glass. And then he just poured it into a glass and he was like, here, have this. So that was pretty sweet.
Yeah, what the hell? I didn't see that.
I took it.
Maddie!
We didn't even see it. You just...
I can't believe that! You denied me alcohol, that was my right.
You had enough as it was! I'm ending this is done.